Good day and welcome to Mnangagwa News. Today, President Mnangagwa officially opened the 7th SADC Industrialization Week at the Harare International Conference Center. It is said that the SADC Industrialization Week aims to foster inter-Africa trade, develop cross-border value chains, and identify investment opportunities in the SADC region through partnerships. Mnangagwa was accompanied by the first Vice President, Dr. Constantino Chiwenga, and other senior government officials, toured various exhibition stands where local and regional businesses are showcasing their products. While delivering his address, Mnangagwa said the event aims to foster new opportunities for the region in Africa. For this and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Mnangagwa Media.